This video will show you how to remove the iCloud activation lock from an iPhone or iPad device step by step. You will enjoy using a professional iCloud bypass tool called iRemove. Please go to the iRemove.tool site. You need to download the Bypass iCloud Activation Lock tool from a corresponding webpage. Now you should press the Download Software button. Launch the iRemove tools. You will see installation instructions. Follow them. Mac users will be asked to type in a password to allow installation. Then press the Install Software option. It takes a couple of minutes for the software to install. After this, you can close the installer. Open Launchpad on your computer and find the iRemove Tools icon. Click it to proceed. The bypass tool is finally ready to perform its task. Use a lightning cable to connect a locked Apple device to a Mac running iRemove software. Wait for the tool to automatically see a connected iPhone or iPad, and ensure the device is compatible with the service. If your device is not jailbroken, you should press the Run Check Rain button to jailbreak it. The iRemove tool has Check Rain jailbreak built into it. Prepare the iPhone or iPad for jailbreaking. To do so, press Start. Now watch your gadget entering the recovery mode. It might take several seconds. It's time to prepare for a jailbreak. Once you press Start, there will be on-screen guidelines you should follow. The tool will suggest which key combinations to use. Do as advised. Be patient, and soon the jailbreak will be complete. You can follow the jailbreaking process by looking at your mobile device's screen. During the jailbreak, please do not touch anything or disconnect your device. Wait for the All Done confirmation from the Check Rain tool. Only now can you press Done and exit the jailbreak app. But do not disconnect your jailbroken iPhone or iPad. The iRemove bypass software will see it, ensure it's eligible for the bypass, and ask you to purchase a license. You will be redirected to the payment page, where you can fill in the order form and pay. Choose your payment method from the list provided by the service. As soon as you pay, the software will see your payment and let you click the Start to remove iCloud activation lock. Press Start and watch the process. When the bypass is complete, you will see a message. That's it! You have removed iCloud activation lock on a compatible iPhone or iPad with the iRemove tool. Enjoy all the functions and features of your gadget. Do whatever you want. For example, sign in with your Apple ID, make phone calls, visit the App Store to download applications, have fun surfing the internet, connect to Wi-Fi, etc. You have no limits. The iRemove software is perfect for removing the iCloud activation lock within seconds. It works on any iPhone and iPad and requires just one click.